The ultimate opportunist, one of the most cunning superstars in WWE history.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, Edge!
Was the first entrant in the 2021 Royal Rumble, outlasted every competitor, and won it all.
And if that's not grit, I don't know what is.
From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 219 pounds, Kenny Omega!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And from the bottomless pits, weighing in at 275 pounds.
This superstar doesn't get paid by the minute. They just get in there, beat somebody up, and leave.
That's kind of a miserable existence, if you ask me.
I don't see what's so miserable about that, Byron. But then again, I see this superstar for who they are, not your projections.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. Yeah, now we're talking.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, the total national television champion, Christian Page.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Word is that the champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos
Toughness is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
Scoop slam.
And we just saw some serious offense. Stiff headbutt.
Standing moonsault gets all of it.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky.
And a standing moonsault. Setting foot in the ring now.
With a match like this, you really need to open yourself up to the fact that every location is essentially...
And there's the cover! And the count stopped short of two.
We expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Uh-oh. Flashbang! Taking this to the floor.
The table! And guys, I don't think there will be any play settings.
He breaks the pin before a one count.
How on earth could he not keep
looking to end it here?
This could be it.
A kick out at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? A back suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Ooh, hello.
Instruction on.
This thing off by any means necessary.
As the leg trap,
fisherman suplex. Matt Sion
with some attitude.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Suplex. Planted with a neck breaker. Hooked up. Whipped back into the ring. Kick to the gut. Does he get him here? He's able to beat a two count.
Going airborne.
Oh, straight to the floor.
That decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental. Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Showing a lot of fortitude.
Edge. His partner should be thankful for that.
What a save.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking...
No, no, no! Somersault plancha to the floor.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Stationary position, turns around.
Oh, in position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
Denied and reversed into a DDT. Dropped on their crown. Brutal. Down in a perilous position.
Are you kidding me?
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Boom. Big boot. Well-timed counter on Edge. Big boot. The simple knee strike. Shoulders down. And a kick out in 2.5.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
And it looks like they have...
Lift it up. What do they have in mind here?
And he's taking this to the outside now. Hits him with the counter. Electric chair. Oh, a driver.
Huge turning point right here.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Here he goes for the win.
And he blows it out.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Driven into the barrel.
Oh, has been well scouted.
Of adrenaline to push you forward.
And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
Will it be?
Shoulder up even before the one count.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
He takes control. Oh, stirring impact. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
This building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
What a spinning heel kick. And he gets delivered back into the ring. He had it scouted.
Mitsunoku driver.
Tombstone.
Whoa! Even worse. He is in complete control.
Kick out. I don't believe it.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
That was planned, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They're not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And he tosses it back in now.
Falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here are your winners, Kenny Omega and Edge.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.